With the first pick overall, the New Jersey Devils are proud to select from the U.S. program, Jack Hughes.
Here with Jack Hughes, first overall pick of the New Jersey Devils, one of the most skilled young players coming to the league in a long time. When you were growing up, did you have a favorite player that you tried to pattern your game after?
Yeah, I think my favorite guy growing up was Patty Kane, so tried to emulate a lot of what he did and probably watched every single one of his
goals. You watched highlight tapes and video and stuff?
Yeah, I love that. So.
Go out in the backyard and try to replicate them?
I tried to.
Yeah?
Hard to do, but I tried.
He's got an unbelievable first step acceleration. He's very explosive, dynamic. But the thing about his game is that he processes it at the same rate that his feet and his hands move.
The backhand we're talking about. Yeah. I look at your stick. Not a massive curve on there. Bit of a hill curve, not too much on the toe. Good for passing, good for backhand action. So you're gonna show us a little Patty Kane backhand?
That's what we're gonna do today.
Let's see what we got. All right, here we go.
We were just talking about the backhand, partner, and what do? You open up that stick blade and throw those hands towards the crossbar.
All right, Jack, like Patty Kane, you're a lefty.
Yeah.
Cutting in on your offside, puck on your backhand. Patrick Kane has the ability to get that thing short side, high, goal cheating a little bit. Is that what we're going to try to go with?
Yeah, we're going to pump fake.
Yeah.
And then bring it, try to get it like in between.
Are we white. Trying to hit the peg?
Yeah, we're gonna try to hit the peg. Get it in between the short side, so yeah. White and the red.
Okay, see what you got. Pump fake, sell it.
Yes, he's hit a couple of posts, a little unfortunate. He shows that he's disappointed. You like that fire in Jack Hughes because he's got a great competitive side to him.
You made that look way too easy.
Yeah, you gotta go here.
No, you want me to go?
Yeah, let's see it.
For the record, not my stick. All right. I don't know. Now, for in all seriousness, when I take a backhand, I gotta like bend over down here. You're doing it from up here, which is better for your stick handling to kind of sell that you might pass it as well, right? Is that something you practice, like, you know, shooting and passing with your hands a little bit closer together?
I think it's like a fake shot, like a two-on-one situation.
Yeah.
Fake the shot, like D would slide.
Yeah.
And you gotta bring it here. Roof it backhand when the goalie is cheating.
Yeah.
You know?
A lot of width to that pull too, not just like from here to here, but you're trying to get it.
Yeah, you gotta get that thing over.
Back to Hall. Plays it across. Shot by Hughes. There's number one for number one.
What a moment for the number one overall pick. And you saw the excitement from Jack Hughes, rightfully so.
All right, let's see what you got. One more. That's smooth. Not bad. Not bad at all.
It's smooth, yeah.
I like it. All right. He's giving me lessons, so now I'm going to give it a whirl. All right. Like I'm going to pass it.
Yeah. It's smooth. I don't know if it's game ready, but.
This is Hughes. Steps up, shoots. He scored! Second National Hockey League goal.
The kid's starting to feel it. He absolutely wires this with shot.
All right, one more. One more. Put a little something on this one. Yes!
There it is.
Perfect. And that is a mini Patty Kane, new Jack Hughes, backhand, short side. Thank you.
Sounds good.